Hello and good morning. This is Subsistence, and this is episode 3, or day 3. As you know, I haven't quite made up my mind yet if this is going to be divided in days or episodes, but as the time goes on, I do think episodes is going to be more realistic, because I'm gonna get electricity, and probably going to spend the night doing stuff soon. Today, it's again, we are hunting for getting as many nails as possible. Nails is a real bottleneck early in the game. Find some crates. There, our first nails. It's only two of them, but much better than nothing. Hoping this will become one of the last evenings with a campfire. I want to install the BCU and the wood burner. The wood burner can also deal with the fat from the large animals. Well, I need a bandage. Start. Better chop these trees though. one thing I forgot before I went out was making a pickaxe. That's a little late now. Maybe I'll do a circle back to the base again. Illusion. Did I see two illusions? No. Luckily, yes, one. Ah, down there is another crate. I do love these wooden crates, because that usually means nails. And up to 24 already. I do get lots of nails now, and that doesn't exactly displease me. This is a very, very good start. Waiting a bit for the first ever. This was really nice to wake up. Wonder if I should try getting that deer. They are so skittish. It's easier getting a moose. when I get some more powerful weapon. Ah. I'll wait with it. Don't want to waste all my ammo. Thunder. Yeah, follow me. Around this rock. Go. I'm too young. I do got my boomstick though. Yeah, just give me a excuse to use this. Two arrows. That's great. Just like home. The weather, I mean. Like this most of the year. West coast of Norway. Getting most of the Atlantic straight in the face. I lost two arrows on the check gun. Can't walk here searching for that arrow forever. That's annoying. I didn't go straight for it. Oh, any crates? Yes, there's a crate. Maybe that will cheer me up. Demand revenge. Better turn around here. I did that with purpose. Time to head west. No more arrows. How about that? Where's my bunny rabbit? Yeah, let's deliver. Gotta get some fresh food. Where is that bunny? Could be around here. There it is. There we go. Don't squeak. You had to. Some more, that iron just despawned. Happens sometimes. If I get some crates with the fat of nails on the way back, I'm going to be in heaven this episode. Be a great start of the day. Bunny rabbit. Can't see you. Run away. It did, or else I wouldn't have noticed this one. Whoa! Two more. And it have nails. It have nails. 54 nails. I better get home while I'm still alive, so I don't lose this luck streak. Thank you. time to the sun is going down, so here. Yet another broken arrow. I won't bother making any more now. There. So perhaps I'll get evening snacks over here. Just stop a minute. Let me shoot little chicken. Here you go. No. I'm totally without talent. To the east. Yeah, just run some chicken. Hey, here's the river. That means there will be that bear around. Thank you. one thing, a good thing I could say about wolves, they do respect private property. So up here, they won't touch me. I have to make another fire start to get last one. Zones. Ah, that's better. Okay, already got the door and the door frame. So let's make another foundation. For losing my nails now. Okay, I got wooden foundation, the wall, door. Other wall. Because I want to raise up this platform. Where is my wood stairs? That's pretty much perfect. No, it's not in the middle. Have to be in the middle. like that. Ah, safe at last. I'll make a BCU now. Get one chance of facing this Discman unit. Can't move it. Oh god. Right. Here. You better try. Come here, you stupid wolf. Next few days, hunters will start moving into the area. Thank you for the liver. All my nails. This looks good. Or it looks like something at least. And now I only have to wait for and here's my luck pick. Never again walking past locked crates. Wood burner, yes. Ooh, I got 3 skins. I got 1 skin here. Shells, 2 of them. That's great. This just keeps getting better. The 2 spare nails. Goody, goody. Cooked liver. Nothing's better than cooked liver. I'll just let this thing burn itself out, I think. I do get heat from standing over it. I can drink a bit more water. Seems like the mornings are getting more and more late the more I get out into the game, so now I'm filled to the brim with good food and I got two livers. Better eat faster. How about these? Yeah, single projection. That's for the double barrel shotgun. There's lots of things that can be made here, but everything below these two, you need these two in order to make. For the workbench, it got 120 mass, but you can't get 120 mass, so you need to make storage first. But wood burner I am going to make, and the same with a base light, I guess. And a generator that really fills up the energy fast. And a bed if I need it. I'm not sure. Fridge is very good to have. Fill it with fresh meat and it lasts for days. Solar powered panels and wind turbines. And with the workbench you get access to even more things to build. So this is going to be fun, guys. This is going to be really fun. See you later, and take care, and keep safe, and I see you in episode 4. Okay, then we're going to build a real warm wood oven. Place a doorway and a second door here, I think. Then we could start expand. So yeah. Take care. Love you lots. From Elvenkind. From the heart. See you later. Bye bye.